Hello? Hello? Anyone there?
Jesus. Listen, I don't have long. I left away my mum. I had to get out. She's hurting me. I'm going off my head.
Sus! Is that you?
Oh, Jesus. This one's trying to give me a kicking and all.
Going to be a wee boxer, eh?
Aye, you wish.
I wish I could see you. You're beautiful like this.
Aye? Well, I feel like an elephant.
Christ, what is this? Sus! Sus! Oil dripping and everything. One spark and fuck. Brody! Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? Well, I spoke to Roy. He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finley is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks have burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
That noise! Aye, okay. All right, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. The main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't work the controls, Cass. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right. All right, what am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this. Jesus, I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good luck, Kaz.
Great.
strike!
Jesus, that was too close.
Excellent.